Fisher and David Legwand in that order. They will shoot first, will the Predators. And the Ducks will counter with Ryan Getzlaf, their captain Corey Perry and Tamu Solani.
So here's the shootout order. Getzlaf, Perry, Solani, Aaron Fisher, Legwand. And it raises the age-old debate, who has the advantage when you got a new goaltender in there? Is it the shooters that don't have a book on him, or is it him who doesn't really have a book on the shooters? And I would venture a guess, because Victor Fast was down in Norfolk, he hasn't had a lot of time to really spend watching video of the tendencies of NHL shooters.
Well, he has gone toe-to-toe with his Finnish rival Rinne tonight. Rinne has been a Vezina finalist each of the last two seasons, so Victor Fast should be feeling good about himself here tonight as he will face the Czech native Martin Irat first.
Short little stick. Players will often go into the bullpen and pull out a stick with a slightly bigger curve for the shootout.
Left hand shooting Irat to lead things off. They're on their feet at Honda Center. And it's off the crossbar.
Irat freezes the goaltender, and then he's thinking top shelf. And he doesn't miss by much. Catches a little piece. Top of the crossbar. Boy, great look. Slow-mo camera. You can see that Foss actually gets a little piece of that puck.
Ryan Getzlaf has been good in each of the last two games here at home. He'll lead off the Ducks in the shootout. Comes in on Rinne, who denies it.
Getzlaf tried to make that little push move to go to the forehand. Watch this, little push. And Rinne is close enough to Getzlaf, and he gets the glove extended, and Getzlaf can't elevate the puck over the catching glove.
So here's Mike Fisher. 20-plus goals last season for the fifth time in his 12-year career. A right-hand shooter who will swing it off the left side now on Fast. And a pass saved by Victor.
They're trying to go five-hole, and the whole key here for Victor Fast is how quickly he's able to hit the deck. You see the five-hole. Staring Fisher in the face. Here's the shot, and Fast just gets that left knee down and takes it away.
Corey Perry, who had that picturesque assist on the game-tying goal. He likes to swing in wide from the right side, and that's what he'll do. Rinne way out. Score!
Five-hole. He's got such great patience, doesn't he? Head up all the way. He sees the five-hole. There's not much there, but he just squeezes it through. He's just got great hands, Corey Perry.
Fast can win his NHL debut if he can stop David Legwand.
Will Legwand come with speed?
Legwand's goal gave the Predators the lead in the third. Now he needs one to keep it going. Off the glove of Fast, he grabs it off. He's going to want to go back and get that one because it's his first NHL victory.
Oh, what a great moment for Victor Fast. He makes a bedtime stop. He gets a little piece of it. I mean, we told you that Fast is known for his quickness. This is a great glove hand save. And he gets a little piece of it. He reaches back with the left hand to secure the extra point. And the Ducks start the season 3-1. Watch Legwand go to the backhand. Fast gets a little piece of it. Now watch him reach back. Lightning quick. Great moment for Victor Fast. This guy's coming over here to North America, and it's not to be a backup goaltender. He wants to make a statement.